I wish America did not need an old glory bank. I wish America was not so divided that we need something like this. But unfortunately, a lot of banks have decided that their politics are more important than their banking. They're canceling people that don't have the right kind of views.